wanted you. Dave, I'm not going to punish you. I just want to take you home.
Unless you want me to help look for David.
Oh, that won't be necessary. I'm sure everything will be all right.
I hope so. Oh, I left the first of the month checks for you to sign. I may be late tomorrow.
Would you like me to send you home in the car?
Thank you, I drove. Are you sure there's nothing I can do?
Nothing, thank you, Daphne.
Good night, Mrs. Stoddard.
Good night.